Hey guys, guess who's back? After a week of being away, and hi JMD and Dreadwing, hi. Good to see you two. Also, JMD, isn't it late for you, buddy? Niv, thank you. 32 months, dude, that's insane. Yeah, you do deserve a cookie. Many cookies. Stream Elements, don't give them just one. Let's give them several. Yes. Best moderator. Moderator of the year. Yeah, I know you waited for like 10 minutes, but also, I mean, I was kind of like scuffed trying to get things set up, so... I kind of have an excuse slash explanation, so... yeah. But the important thing is that I'm here now, so... shush your mush. Anyways, how is Thanksgiving for people? Network? I have to play offline? Well, thank you, JMD. That's very kind of you. Very kind of you. Thank you. I'll give hug and cookie. You guys are the best. You know what I've been up to last week? Being sick. I haven't really done much, to be honest, because, yeah, it's just, I caught my dad's, like, head cold, which made me miserable. And, well, you know what happens when you get a lot of drainage? Like, a lot of mucus down your throat? You start to get a little nauseated, and that's not fun. And you have to make sure you don't throw up by eating and drinking water, so... yay! Plus, I had to take some of my mom's Sudafed and take some Mucinex. Good times. My allergies still get like this at night, though. I start coughing and stuff. So, excuse my periodic coughingness. Hey, guys, I'm actually a functional member of society. I did some laundry today. I'm still sniffing too? Yeah, I know. It's just, once it, like, hits around, like, sundown, that's, like, when starts to kick up a bit. My mom gets sniffly, too, at these hours. Dinah's problems take a shot back down. I don't know if that will solve my problems. A shot back? What? I am at a loss. Okay, now what am I doing in this game? You know, it doesn't help that I ran out of my allergy meds. So, I think I'd be sniffing a little bit less if I had some. But like I said, I have to make do with my mom's Sudafed, which is, basically, like, allergy relief. I know I've mentioned this before, but I seriously need to get, like, an allergy test done to see, like, what specific allergens are setting me off. It's like, is it pollen? Is it dust? Is it ragweed? You know. I feel like you say I ran out of allergy meds every stream. No. I don't think I've said that, like, in the past few streams. It's just, sometimes I do mention, oh, I forgot to take my allergy medicine. Like, just give me a second or something like that. 40 pill bottle of Tylenol for your sinuses? Dreadwing! You sound worse than I am. Probably ran out of other meds on occasion, if... I mean, it happens. But I do occasionally talk about, like, oh, wait, I remember, I need to take this medication. Or I'm starting to get the sniffles, like, oh, it reminds me. I forgot to take my allergy medicine, where this is around the time that starts to wear off. Mind you, I usually take my allergy meds, like, in around the evening time. And that's when I usually stream, so that's why you end up hearing about it. That's why. Malefic Palace. Wait, isn't there a difference between that and Beautific Palace? I don't even know if I'm saying it right. I haven't taken medication in the last 3 years. Kind of concerned for me? No, bro. I'm just one of those people that just happens to need medication. Like, for simple stuff, mostly. I mean, anxiety. Being able to go to sleep. Sometimes for focus. Always for allergies, because my allergies have always been a pain in my backside. This is basically, like, kind of normal for me. It's my normal. I never said it's your normal. My brain needs medication too? What do you mean? Oh wait, is that an enemy? I think it's an enemy. Wait, no. That's a jester. Okay. Ooh, pretty. Eh? Ooh, that was a little bright. Wait, I wasn't able to tell what- HUH?! Oh, I'm supposed to look for that card? I'm keeping my eyes peeled. It's this one. Did I guess right? Puzzles? Oh. Niv, it could be a whole number of things. You could be implying love, you could be implying hugs, you could be implying kisses, you could be implying compliments. I mean, it could be a whole number of things from you. Puzzles is slightly less likely compared to, like, hugs or compliments. It's like, you're not taking them! You're not taking them! Why aren't you accepting my medicine, my hugs, love, and stuff? I mean, I'm gonna provide all this. Well, okay, I can't blame you. Between September and all the snow. Oh, you're talking about like fall season. 2 pills a day? Dude. I feel you, Dreadwing, because there are days that like my sinuses are just way more out of whack than like, let's say like right now per se, like where I'm getting like sniffles and stuff. When I'm actually miserable is when sinus pressure strikes. And I know that you most likely probably take that Tylenol for that, because I do too. Tell you what though, that pain medication's a lifeline. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Specifically for that, yes. Baron mural piece. Well, mission accomplished. This gesture is weird, but okay. It's just sinus, I'm not full on a pressure headache. You only use one pill at most. Aw, oh, dude. Getting a headache from the sinus pressure is like the worst. Sinus pressure headache equals instead 2 pills. I feel you there. I I should dismiss this so I can see. Oh, hello. Oh, there's more! Hi! Oh! Oh. Yeah, just get, stabbed. Yeah, get stabbed. Yeah, I actually saw some snow for the first time. Today. Yeah, some snow happened and it made me happy. And yes, I walked out there with socks on. And no, I did not go past my porch. I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy. What is going? Oh, enemy alert. Oh, lovely, it's an elite. Ooh, wait, that's curse, isn't it? Stabby stab. Where do you go? Oh, hi! You're right there! Ow! That hurt. Oh, you resist fire? Ooh, I don't like this room. Okay, that's one. Ow! Okay, I actually need to... Oh, hi! Huh? Oh, now I'm cursed. Lovely. Oh, I really hate Malefic Palace elites. That's a shield. Wait, do I need to melee this guy? I am so confused by this enemy. What socks, buddy? Where do you go? See this way? Oh, we use this way. Don't you just love this bubble? Ow! No match for you! Shut up! What? Oh, no, 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 no! I'm stuck between two elites! Ah! Okay, that's one down! Yeah, and you said I couldn't beat you, chump! Proximity alert scream. I am, like... Uber cursed right now. Oh, ew, 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 ew. Ow. Leave me alone. I'm just so glad that I can heal. Which direction is he coming from? Ew. Oof. Okay, that was like a hard knockdown. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah! Oh, this is so rough. about to go from 0 to 100! No, 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 no. There we go. Too many of them. Get out of my face. What? Wait, I heard more noises. Oh no. Excuse me. Sorry. Pardon me. That's dead end. Excuse me. Are we good? Ah! Okay, we're not good. Got it. Get stabbed, jerk!
Oh, damn. That's
over. Okay, I'll take a sip of water. I don't think I'll scream like that when I see you, Nov. That's not the button I wanted, but okay. Okay. That was a bit much. Need to get there, need to get there. Oh, simulacrum. Oh, that's good. Please, no more. No more. I know I gotta deal with the standards like souls, like, you know, random enemy encounters, but like, this is on the upper floor. Wait, didn't I run up there? Yeah, and then I kind of like vaulted. I need to go this way. I hear nearby enemies, something like that. Also, I'm like uber cursed. Like, wait, does this? Yeah, it does. It does remove it. Yay me. And it works for 10 minutes. Okay. I hear you, creep. Okay. Why are you saying that? Why are you saying that? Why? That's why. Excuse me. Bye. I don't like these noises. It means the elite's coming. Okay, where am I going? I need to get up here. I think. No, it's just uber creepy phallus music.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, I can't bust through a door. Sad. Wait, it's locked from this side. Do I have to go up again? I was just up there. Come on. I have to look at the map every 3 seconds. Gotta be kidding. English? Let's see, explored, unexplored. We'll explore more of this area soonish. Take me up. Yes, there we go. Oh, I love how this place looks. It's sarcasm. There is just a chest sitting here. Okay.
Seems like something is missing.
It does not fit in this slot. Does this? Oh, it does. Oh no, this is gonna go so poorly. Can I? Oh, we're finally back to the more pretty looking place. I should rest up at the crystal while I can. Gilded chambers. There are four. Wait, no. Malefic Palace, Nimue's Retreat. There's still two more here. Is it the... Is it who... is it the room with the person I'm about to meet? Outside of Villainous House Thanksgiving. I mean, it was okay. Most of my family's out sick. Everyone's just getting sick. Options. Oh, here's my checkpoint. Yeah, my Thanksgiving was kind of uneventful because my aunt was out with something sick. Hi, no life. Good to see you too. Game, please don't freeze. Thank you. Beautific gallery. Whoa.
Welcome, mortal, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king.
Slayer?
Ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such a world. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes? Tell us, stranger, what are you?
I think the second option would be disrespectful, so I'm gonna go with the first one.
Strange terms you bring to this court.
I'm not on drugs, buddy. No.
Tell me, what is your and what will you do when you
just making sure, buddy, I'm fine.
Oh, do not answer. I can see it in your eyes. It is not a meeting of the minds you seek, I take it. In this realm, there is no being more powerful than the imposter who plagues me. One who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faerun. Clearly, you are a skilled fighter, mortal. No other could have fought and lived all the way here. And no other seek to challenge these powerful beings you speak of. Faerun is truly the one you seek. Should you kill him and return to me, I will more than compensate you for the task. For I long to see his defeat as well. You will find him in the shade, a twisted mockery of this glorious court, and a suitable metaphor for all.
Happy lurking.
Stands for. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Now. Is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way?
I do like my lore. Sorry.
As much as it will aid you in your service to me.
Fine.
You will know it when you see it. It is both like and unlike these glorious halls. A twisted mockery of all that I am. As is everything I do. He does.
No, it's nice for once that Fae aren't trying to kill me necessarily.
Who mocks me? End him for me, and you will have your reward. He haunts me, mortal.
Lives
my mind, sees through my eyes, thinks with my thoughts. We cannot look away, cannot be alone.
This is some weird, like... You see how he's like half and half?
For my sake, you must defeat me. Go to the Shade and end me once and for all. One and true are titles he placed upon himself. He spoke of freedom whilst his boot crushed our necks. He was never one of us and had no right to. Fae should be ruled by the Fae, and so we freed ourselves, freed all the Fae. Now, there can be peace.
I didn't exactly see peace on the way in here.
You are strong and brave, but myopic. Peace takes time, and a firm hand of benevolence.
Yeah, I guess so.
How can I provide that when the imposter hounds me so? Don't be absurd. It is Faerun you must kill. But be prepared, for we will not be.
Don't be absurd. It's Faerun. But you literally, like, seconds ago, you said me. Dude, I just think that you're like two opposite sides of the same coin.
Now belong to us. Throne. Singular. The throne is mine.
I can tell this guy's losing it a little bit.
And in so doing, we will bring order to chaos. Skilled and astute. Yes, mortal. I am indeed powerful. And you are gracious to notice. But I am not the one you seek. We are. I am.
Yeah, he's losing it a bit.
Faerun. Faerun is the one you seek. Excellent. Return once the deed is done, won't you? Remember, mortal, you will find me in the shade.
Okay. Ooh, so pretty. Look at this place, it looks incredible. Whoa. I think the Beautific Gallery is my favorite. Like, look how pretty it is. I like the warmth of it as well. Of course, Malefic Palace has its value too. What happened to cause this place to split into two? Something's obviously not right here. The Shade's a twisted version of this realm. But there was once a one true king. Also, didn't you notice that his mask was like half this and half that? It's like two halves of one whole. Okay, can I please? No. Here we go. My stream looks like it's dying. Is it dying for you guys? Bro's gone full wacky? Yup. Yeah, he's definitely not right in the head. Actually, is stream getting a little bit choppy for you guys, or is it just me? Because if it is getting a bit choppy, I'll just go ahead and switch to my PNG. Throw the lever. Yeah, I mean, if it is, just let me know. Yeah, greetings, Krunk. Wrong lever! Don't think it's dying. I don't know, in my OBS it looks like incredibly choppy and then it like stabilizes out a bit. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. But yeah, if it like starts full on dying, just let me know. I am very wary of that. I very much care about my stream quality, so you guys can you know. Oh, this does not look pleasant. So you guys can, enjoy stuff to the fullest if you can. 2070 has no functioning cooling fans. How do you live? Sir, how? How? This place looks so morbid. Like, look at all this. It's like nothing but corpses. I don't feel ready for this fight. Like, I genuinely don't. Character inventory, mud rub for fire stuff, Huntress's dream. Wait, how do we still have that? I thought I took care of that. Guess not. I have a feeling that I might need more curse resistance stuff. Auto mod, really? Sorry, Dreadwing. Understandable, Dreadwing. Understandable. Corrupted shard. Bone sap. Simulacrum. Wait, what's simulacrum for again? I completely forget. Oops. It's okay, Dreadwing. I tell you what, sometimes even I trigger it, and I don't cuss. Sometimes, like, the word stupid, or dimwit, or nimrod, or, like, we're, like, kindergartner insults words would set off automod whenever I would type them. Yeah, it's the second thing in quotes that set it off. I don't feel ready to face this guy. Wait, there's the doorway. I almost missed it. I want to, like, prepare both physically and mentally for this. return to Ward 13. If I can get some more curse resistance stuff, that would be perfect. Because, I tell you what, everything in the Malefic and Beautific Palace has been nothing but curse. And I don't like that. I don't like having my health reduced. I mean, my max health reduced, but regular health too. It's just awful. What did you hear? Ran off with that old Ford fella and disappeared. I ain't seen you since. Where have you been? All over the place. That tracks. Someone gets in trouble, so you go on after her. Mm-hmm. Just remember, you owe me still. That debt's non-transferable. Why is this a conversation? I had a conversation with you about this like a long time ago. Yada 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 yada. Yeah. I don't know what's in that stuff Doc Nora gave me, but I ain't felt this good for years. Hell, maybe it was Fulton's blend. The old ruins around here. Turns out there's still all kinds of useful crap if you Yeah. But so hey, if you ever need anything out there in what do you have available? It's like everything reset. What? I'll happily take all your galvanized iron, though. Burden of the Destroyer. Oh, that seems fun. Disables weak spots, increases critical chance by 10%, critical damage by 20. Interesting. I do like to collect the rings. What sort of things can I sell to you? Sacred Hunt Feather. I have a lot of relic dust. Yeah, I know. You gonna have some when I'm done? Greetings, Captain. Let me see what you have. Ammo box. Pipe bomb. Redstone. Rocket fuel? Who wants to inject rocket fuel into their veins? Two pill dose has been taken. Yeah, let's go. Hope you feel better. Sooner rather than later. Last 20 seconds. It's confidence booster. Can I see your wares? Oh, your mud tooth. Verdant tea. Old whistle. Wait, that's the doggo one, if I'm not mistaken. Bottled shade berry. Till night for you. Play a game. Encase stars and solar panels. Huh? Oh. Encase stars and solar panels? Huh.
Spent my whole life running and fighting. Audrey, the whole ward, really. It's a breath of fresh air.
You found Clementine. Honestly, I wasn't worried. That girl can.
Dyson Sphere program.
You know,
what's gotten into Ford's head?
Okay.
Stay in one place.
My brother, actually. Though now that you mention it, it reminds me of Brad, too.
Yeah, I know.
Hey. Hi.
You know, you're lucky they found you when they did. You're pretty much. Any part of your flesh prison breaks down, you come to me. There ain't much I haven't seen before. What you need?
I want to see what you have. Purified salve. I need more of these. Oh. Extremely beautifully rendered. That's cool. I don't think I really need anything else. What's this? Aerial orb. Oh. Okay, time to change my stuff in my inventory around. Let's quick slot this to first. Plain ribbon. Planetary annihilation. Yeah, I'm sorry, but you have me lost here. I don't really play a lot of like space games, so yeah, I'm a bit lost. Yeah, good to see you too. Can I upgrade my stuff? Thank you. Plus left 14. There we go, got one upgrade for each of them. Okay, I've got 10 of that curse resist salve. RTS. Remind me what an RTS is again? I haven't heard that term in a while, so it's escaping my mind.
you stand in the presence of Faerun, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. In my presence, all must tremble and fall.
Oh, real-time strategy. Oh, gotcha. I take offense to that.
Yet, curiosity stays my hand a moment. What are you?
Where did my thing go? I dropped something. Misshapen vermin? Excuse you! Oh, if my stuff is going all wonky. Give me a sec. Dyson's spear program was a factory builder. Oh! Okay. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, I think Niv knows more about real-time strategy games. Because I know he's big on Sid Meier's Civilization, five, six, you know, those ones. I can't remember what other ones he's played, but he definitely likes his strategy games and puzzles. Huh? Oh, what's going on? Turn-based? I'm aware, but... I don't... Actually, is turn-based... Yeah, now that I think about it. I was thinking about the multiplayer aspect for some reason. Yeah, it goes to show how much real-time strategy I know. But I'd say if there's, like, a chance someone might know some, it's Niv. Regardless of whether there's turn-based or real-time or puzzles. That's more of his thing, not mine. Oops. The energy is StarCraft. Work. Not the MMO. Amanda Conquer. Yeah, I haven't heard of, like, most, if not all of those. I think I've heard of StarCraft, though.
These words mean nothing.
Yeah, yeah. You guys think I should do it? You guys think I should do it? Hold on, let me move out of the way. Hold on one second, there's something about my border that's, like, bugging me. Let me, transform, edit. There we go. Wait. My border is, like, legit bugging me right now. I promise you, I do not have OCD. Boss is gonna be tough, what do you know about this one? Actually, I know who I'm going to fight, but how about, let's see, if you guys were given an option to, like, fight, would you fight? I'm gonna go ahead and make it 2 minutes. Flying here, so you must have stuff together. Who would you guys choose to fight? Phelan, the first guy we visited? Or Faerun, which is this guy? Right, this guy right here. One of you already wants to fight Faerun. Is that a threat? I'm hating this guy more and more. Mouse,
I see in your eyes what you wish to do to these beings. But there is one close enough. An imposter who plagues me, who claims my deeds and strengths as his own. He calls himself...
You'd pick Faerun if pushed.
He sees
I see. Now.
Some skill in fighting to have come all this way. Yes? Kill him, Mouse. Kill Phelan, and you will earn my esteem. And that is no small thing. You will find him in the golden halls, a gaudy mockery of my court.
Hey, I think that place is pretty. How about I kill you?
Have I somehow convinced you? Good. Learn then what it means to be.
Come at me, bro! Oh, this is gonna end so badly.
That
hurts. Oh, ouch, spicy. I do not want to get caught in the corner. Please and thank you. Wait, he has no modifiers? Ouch. I need to wash that thing. I always have to reload at the worst times. Hi, Flame Wolf! He sure loves being up close and personal. Ow. Rude. Okay. Healing mod. I did not mean to shoot that, but okay. The Traveler Between Worlds, that's who! Where is it? Where is it? Oh! Ooh, ouch. Oh! As long as I can out-heal it! Am I winning? Well, I'm not dead yet, so there's that out. What the? Oh, no. Go! Woo! Ooh, wow. What the? No, 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 no! What was that? Oh, there's so much going on! On my... There we go. There you go. He's being one evasive boy right now. Oh no, 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 no. Ow. You jerk. Thank you, ring! That ring just saved my life. This boss fight really is brutal. Okay, you properly punished me for that. Fish! Not, I'll say it to my fish after. But thank you. Ow! I can't catch a break! Ah! Not over me. Hi. Oh, better move. I'm missing so bad. Reload. Nope, get away from there. Hate when that happens. Ow! Where is he going this time? Ow! Okay! Ah! Okay! Be gone! First try! Let's go! We'll tell you though, had I not had this black cat band on, I would have been toast! And the Guardian's Ring actually helped a bit, I think. Because, you know, kept trying to stab me at close range sometimes. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I did it! Let's go! Yes, I am winning, Nano! I just managed to beat it! Ooh, what's this ring? Lithic signet. I can't. Signet? I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Ooh, okay. I need a minute to like take this in. That's the other side of the mirror, I think. Well, I guess we should go back to Phelan and tell him. Also, there was no imposter! Told you, these two are crazy. Woof! Hey, Fish, guess what? Nano thinks you guys are cute! They probably didn't understand the word I said, but hey, it's a thought that counts. Okay, can I please change it? There we go. Are you allowed to kill them both? I'm just asking the question out of morbid curiosity, to be honest. I do have a trait point available. What do you guys think I should do? Don't worry, I saw your message. I got your joke, it's okay. Not the hockey sticks! Since I have lower endurance, I should probably have higher recov. Just to, you know, balance it out. Whew, okay. I think that's the shade reflection. Like, look at it. It's like this whole realm is like one giant mirror. How do I feel about learning a card game? Depends on the card game.
It is done. I felt it, mortal. That unwanted presence slipping away. I'm alone again. Myself. You have served me well, and I will uphold my part of the bargain.
Are you trying to get me into Yu-Gi-Oh?
And may the rest of your journey be as fruitful. Your aid is appreciated, mortal. But we have nothing more to discuss.
Okay, fine. Yeah, no, I'm not really interested. Sorry. If it's Magic the Gathering, though, then maybe. Nano. Sorry. Oh yeah, time to go to the labyrinth, specifically the inner sanctum. I hate play- Oh! What?! I felt like I just got attacked! I don't mind playing it! It's been a hot minute since I played it, but... Dark Steel Reactor. What? Two words. Dark Steel Reactor. What's that? Is that a card or is that like a specific deck name? Bad. No, it's not! You just don't like it. It's fine to dislike it. But you're killing it on the inside by saying it's bad. Is a specific card in MTG.
It is I, Anomaly. You have done well.
Ugh, why does he look like Glacius?
Well-founded. Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted. So, it might yet have been contained. Had the Destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian.
The Destroyer?
The labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin.
Destroyer?
The Destroyer as conduit. The corruption spread unchecked from the core.
It's a conduit.
Countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm. Seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to Anne.
Wait, is Ford the Destroyer?
Perhaps that was the intended.
I mean, he has destroyed a lot of people's lives and stuff. The index.
And does this help us exactly?
With the index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so yeah.
Oh, lovely.
But it originates from a single source. A single realm.
Oh, so we gotta cut right off at the source.
Doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed. Even to me.
Why is he no longer a giant eyeball? I thought he said just a giant eyeball. All of them.
For good.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, interesting. I don't want this game to end. I actually kind of like it. Ashen Wasteland. Root Earth. Wait! It originates from the planet I come from. Well, not Mimi, but, like, you know, my character. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm staring at this in horror. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Arashi.exe has stopped working.
Now what?
This place looks horrendous. I don't like it. Shut up, I know I need to find the source, but this is... This place is horrifying! I don't wanna tread here! Ew... Is this like an alternate Earth? I don't trust those things. For all I could know, they could be face huggers. No, thank you. Ooh, I smell a wood fire downstairs. I do like the smell of it. There we go. Third time's charm. Oh! What was that sound? I don't like this. Giant monsters doing giant things, high crunch. Terrifying giant monsters. Why does this area look familiar? Ah! It's like Xenomorphs, but like more, I don't know, tree related. Back away! I hate it here. This place seems somehow vaguely familiar. I can't exactly explain it. I don't know, it just reminds me of First Remnant somehow. Ah, lovely, flying monkeys. Ah! Oh! Wait a sec, is that corruption? Oh, I need to get out of that ASAP. I don't know what that is, but... No, no, no. No, 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 no. No! I hate this place. I genuinely hate this place. Wait, there's something over there. How do I get to it? Oh, I need to platform up. How to do that? Ah, here it is. Okay, can I please get on it? Thank you. I'm gonna have to upgrade my equipment. This place creeps me out big time. There we go. Reaping stone. What does that do? Phalanx sigil. Melee damage generates 10% additional mob power. Oh. Eh. This place is like eerie quiet. Okay, I think I've explored everything I could in this area. I have to go that way. You know, I've been unnerved places before, but nothing like this. Oh no, not you! Ow! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I can just stab it to death. Oh, okay. I'm glad it's over too. Good riddance. Okay. I've taken my obligatory sip. I hate this place so much.
What the hell?
Something massive, and I don't like it. Is it too late to, volunteer to dip? And just call it a night? Okay. I'm not mentally prepared for this! Oh, there's so much more to go. Oh, no. No, I'm not mentally prepared for this at this hour. I'm not. No, I'm sorry. Nope. There's no shame in noping out. None. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I need to breathe. I need to breathe. If you want a peace sale. I mean, I am running this show. True. Half of me is, I refuse to quit, and, you know, I'm no quitter. And the other half is just pure anxiety incarnate. Why does this place look so dreary now, all of a sudden? There are question marks. I kind of want to cash in my relic dust. Adios, 1 a.m. Yeah, have a restful sleep, DMD. Thank you for joining us. Top heavy. Wait, when did I get this mutator? Oh, I remember having it, but okay. I can downgrade stuff. Oh! What are the mods I have on? Or mutators. I meant mutators. What are my mutators? Let's see, that's overdrive. It's extender. And battery. Upgrade. Weapon Lord. Huh. Melee attacks grant a shield for 2% of max health, max 20%, last 10 seconds. Increases mod damage by 10%. And I kind of want to pour into blue relic fragments. Get some stuff upgraded, you know? plus fours. For real speed? Ammo reserves. Armor. Ammo pickups. Hey, you guys mind if I switch over to Risk of Rain 2? Because, I need to wind down from this. This place is creeping me out. So, did the root actually originate from Earth? How did they come to be again? How did the root come to be? I don't know. Tell you what, though. My heart can't handle anymore. I need to like chill. I need to wind down with something. I'm not sure what. Yeah, let's do Risk of Rain 2 for the remaining time. Might as well update the title too. No. How many no's? 5. 3, 4, 5. Remnant 2, and now that's a percent sign, and Risk of Rain 2. There we go. Actually, I kind of want to chill in Discord with some people as well to help calm down a bit. Because, mind you, I actually feel a little bit emotionally scarred by the, Root Earth already. And I haven't even really gotten through it. But the Ashen Wasteland, it just reminds me so much of like a certain area in Remnant from the Ashes. I don't know how to explain it really. Okay, just give me a second, guys. Oh, my heart. Hi. Quick question. Do you mind if I'm streaming right now? 'Cause I need to like calm down and chill with some people because I'm already slightly emotionally traumatized by Remnant 2. Huh? I'm sorry. I'm just asking if you guys are comfortable with me streaming. I mean, they're not hearing you right now, but I just was asking before I decided to switch you guys on where you're heard. Is it cool? All
The game of Omega Strikers, it holds us back.
Yes, and I know you love to eradicate everyone's bloodlines. Well, the weak ones specifically. Also, I should turn up Owl. Why is Owl at 72%? I don't know. Maybe Owl was like crazy loud one day or something. I don't know.
I just wanted to have some
buddy.
fun with my friends.
It's okay,
Oh,
Owl. I
you're gonna
love
have to hold
you.
down if there's
No one loves me. Ow!
Why do
Especially
I
if you
have
freaking
Robbie
hurt me.
muted? Sorry, Robbie. What were you saying something?
Nope.
Nope. Robbie was not saying something, yeah.
Okay, so I missed too much.
Just me screaming about how Papa Nurgle can suck it.
Who's Papa Nurgle?
He's in charge of the bad guys from Darktide. If you ever heard us playing that game, he's like their boss.
He's one
Oh.
of the guys.
Yeah, well, it's only Nurgle people. There's no clone people I've seen.
I need a proper stretch, but if I get up too fast, I'm probably gonna have blood. I'm
You
probably gonna
should
faint.
stand up as fast as you can.
No, I'll
Air.
feel like
Yes.
fainting on stream.
It'll be
It would
funny.
be good content.
No, it's one thing to faint in front of my friends, but it's another thing to do on stream. I have some dignity.
Oh, don't worry, you'll get over that soon enough.
Nope, that hasn't gone away in my 2+ years of streaming.
Dignity is a beast which must be slain in order to entertain the masses with hoo-hoos and ha-has.
No, I've nurtured mine, sorry.
We'll send you to theater school. He'll get rid of it pretty quickly.
Joke's on you, I was already a theater kid.
Yeah, but did you go to theater college?
No.
There you go.
I did take art classes, actually.
I can't. I'm lagging
Close
now.
enough.
Oh, so much.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Owl,
Are we
Isn't this
Owl,
chaos?
I did take art classes. I was an art major, so kind of counts. It's related.
Well, basically, I mean, it depends on what school you go to, and like, because there's lots of different, like, ways of puppy of doing things.
Oh,
But
hey,
I
there's
know,
Felbin. Wanna
but I
say hi,
know that like
Felbin?
one
Hi,
of the
Felbin.
Hey, Felbin.
Anyways, continue.
Is like you have to be okay being uncomfortable in front of
I
other people.
won't. I'm not stopping.
Definitely, we're
I'm just
like,
non-stop.
can't
Oh my
stop,
God.
won't stop.
Ah!
Ah!
Because, if you're uncomfortable in the classroom, what happens if you're on like stage and you got to do something, whatever? So they basically try to make you feel as awkward as possible.
Oh, the thing I needed.
Until you're like, you know what?
Yeah,
I should
you
act like I'm here.
know.
What I'm doing is weird, but I should act like it's normal.
Basically, yeah, because
Please.
you have to basically like ignore the audience
Please.
as much as you can. Unless it's that show where like you need to interact with the audience.
Oh,
Yeah, a voice
Jesus
actor
Christ.
actually gave me the advice
Not
of
wanting.
do more embarrassing
No.
things so you're desensitized to embarrassment, I guess.
Because you can't be on stage or in front of an audience and be like, oh man, I hope I don't look dumb. Because the answer is you probably do, but that makes it more entertaining. So just go.
Own the idiocy.
Yeah, you're to fail and all that jazz.
You're already a failure. Don't need to make it obvious.
I mean, it's not for her professional show. It's just like local community theater. But I do have an audition this Sunday, so that
Hey,
is
let's
all.
go.
I am lagging nonstop.
It's
What
okay, it's part of the
happened?
charm.
No, it's not.
You see this face? It's crazy! Not stupid! Crazy!
I'd sing you a song, Rob, but it would only enrage you further.
I was reading a message from chat.
You're a little bit...
Properties, risk of rain tool. There we go. My blank screen, though? Well, they... So kind of you to ask, Felbin. I was in the middle of changing games, and I also wanted to stop for a minute and talk to these lovely people. Because I felt a bit traumatized by Remnant 2. I did beat the Malefic Palace boss, though, so that's a plus. I managed to get stuff done. But, the second I got into this realm called Root Earth, that's like when it was, that's when I started getting so unsettled emotionally. Is Rev getting hard? I mean, it's challenging as always, so... I mean, the factor's always there. I was just more, unnerved by a certain realm that I just unlocked. And the further I went in, the more my anxiety was starting to go up, so... I'm like, you know what, I need a break from this game, so I'm just gonna play something else and or talk to people so I can just, like, chill a bit. Yeah, I'll get it. It's just, I wasn't fully mentally prepared for that atrocity of a world to walk into. Hey, guess what? Guess what I did?
What'd you do?
I did a successful run of Void Fiend today, and I got pretty lucky with the relics.
That's good.
And equipment. I actually got that card where you can purchase multiple things from the same thing.
Great.
Executive card.
Yeah, the executive card. Where's the capture? Game capture. Risk of Rain 2. Actually, I think Void Fiend's like really growing on me. I quite like Void Fiend now. I just wish there was more to him, you know?
Yes.
You know, I was thinking of doing the Void boss with Void Fiend, but I was like running out of time because, you know, stream. Because I had to stream and I was already late, so yeah.
I gotcha.
Because I was more than fast enough to get to that void portal, mind you, because I had like so much like sprint speed artifacts or relics. I had like 3 or 4 energy drink cans, plus I think something else.
Crunchy peanut butter is the best peanut butter.
Why crunchy peanut butter?
No reason. It reminds me of someone who I really care about.
You guys working hard or
working? I think I got the memo.
Crunch.
I'm playing the new Dark Tide expansion, and it's pretty fun so far.
What?
Is that the one where you failed so bad as a detective that the murderer even sent you a note to go away?
Oh no, that was Pentiment. And
Pentiment?
I believe that's what it's titled. Pentiment, yeah. Not Pentinent. Pentiment.
You're gonna have to spell that out. What, kind of like Pentimento spelling?
Yeah, but with no O at the end. I was very upset because I thought I had the right murderer until I got a note from the murderer saying, never come back. And I was like, oh. I messed up. But now I'm in Act 2 of the game and it's 7 years later, so I presumably will have a second chance to find the Moiterer. Because the game takes place in 3 acts, all taking place in different time periods. So. I don't even know if it's possible to capture the killer in the first act.
Lunar coin! I got a lunar coin. Wait, how do I have 63 lunar coins? Have I been going on that many runs? I think I have. I still think that my proudest achievement, though, is proving everyone wrong and surviving with a fuel array for, like, several worlds. Despite not finding that, you know. That thingy. That half plant, half robot.
Did you play Rex? Rex?
Yeah, Rex? You said Rex?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then next run reset, we managed to do it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I actually kind of want to get achievements, so do you think we should, like, put together a monsoon squad sometime?
It's not that difficult.
That's, like, the hardest difficulty, right?
No.
What?
Eclipse is more difficult.
Eclipse?
So, if you go on the main menu, you go to alternative game modes, you can play Eclipse, which is Monsoon, but there are 8 different levels of increasing difficulty. And the highest one, Eclipse 8, all damage gives you some permanent damage, so your max HP is permanently decreased. Yeah, it's a little difficult. It's also a miserable grind, so I don't recommend doing it.
Don't do it unless you're a masochist?
Yeah.
What if, if you really
care, or at the very least, like, mentally prepared.
If you care about doing it, then, you know, live the dream. Fuck it. Who needs to have fun with it? But you're not going to unlock anything. You're not going to really have fun.
It's Unga Bunga time! I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the blasting, dino, so. Just wait until I wreck the boss.
Dino,
sorry, Bee! I can't hear you because I had to turn you down because of the, what's it called, feedback from Arashi.
Okay.
Oh. No, that's my bad.
I can kind of hear you now. What were you saying? I'm sorry. Like,
I have no recollection.
We were talking about Eclipse and then how I said don't do it unless you're masochist, and then you're like, yeah, and then yada yada yada. And then at some point I said, hold on, I'm wrecking this boss right now and I can't hear you.
Yeah, I pretty much was over by then. You don't unlock anything for doing Eclipse. And it's really just for bragging. Oh, that's so sad.
Oh, it's bragging rights.
It was a missed input.
Oh.
So sad. Oh my.
That's so sad.
What's so sad?
That's so sad. I'm watching Robbie. And,
what happened?
Go too hot.
Did you get Unga Bunga'd by lag?
Possibly go wrong, went wrong.
Oh, yikes. I think Void Fiend's my new favorite now.
I would love to do voice acting, but it's hard to get into that on the East Coast.
I mean, we can do projects together.
What is going on with our goalie right now?
I would do projects with people. I think that'd be a lot of fun. I also don't have, like, that traditional anime voice actor voice, which annoys me. I wish I did. But if you, like, listen to, like, male anime voice actors, it's like a very specific, like, set of voices.
Yeah, sorry, like, you can always make your own.
True. True that.
In fact, that's how you end up with some of the most iconic characters out there.
Fletcher. Now, I'm always down to collab. Unless it's like something really, really dumb. But I've yet to find a project that, that reaches that level of whatever. So
you call an Abridged series dumb?
No, of course not. I almost did Angel Beats Abridged, and then it kind of fell apart.
Uh-huh.
That would have been fun.
Come on.
If not heartbreaking, considering Angel Beats.
Why?
Oh, man.
What is happening? What is happening?
I just feel emotions today.
Oh, what's happening? You need therapy.
I see.
I probably do, yes.
Yeah, especially after that.
Rob, join me for my next therapy session. I was told I can invite others.
It's not done.
Well, lie and say you're my brother from, like, a distant, faraway land. Canada.
What was that, Crunch?
Nothing.
I think it was something.
Yeah, I said nothing. Nothing like Lord
9. Can't escape the truth, Crunch.
It was a 1984 moment.
Yeah, I'm always listening.
Hey, Crunch. 1 + 1 = 4. Actually, I don't remember how that quote goes, but you know what I mean.
Do you remember what 2 + 2 =?
4. I mean, 3.
No. You're
according
both
to Big Brother.
Come on, you're an arts department kid. You should know.
That doesn't translate though to having remember reading 1984 from like, you know, 10 years ago.
What?
Oh,
is
that's so sad.
It equals fish.
Sorry.
Come on, man.
Nope, no idea what you're referring to.
2 + 2 = fish.
Nope, no idea.
Yeah, I can tell you're not a band kid.
Oh yeah, I'm not a band kid. No. I hung out with band kids, but I never did band.
Why do I sense a certain amount of bias from you?
I don't know. I don't know why you I don't know why you assumed I was a band kid. It just feels
I
weird.
Never assumed you're a band kid! I was hoping you'd know because you're an arts department kid!
I'm not an arts department kid, I just like being on theater because I like the attention and I was
theater is part of the arts department!
Yeah, but like just because you do one discipline of art doesn't mean that you interact with people with other disciplines of art. You know? I don't hang out with many I never hung out in high school with the kids who were like good at drawing things. I had nothing against them, it just different group. I didn't even hang out with the theater kids. I actually mostly hung out with the band kids, which is the weirdest part about this whole thing.
Oh.
Bet you had a fun time with them.
No, band kids were surprisingly chill.
No. I hate this.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. They're equally unhinged as they are chill.
I would say as a group overall, band kids were probably the nicest people.
Yeah, they're not bad. At least in my experience.
Really
unfortunately for me, I had a very unhinged section I was a part of. You should have seen my low brass section. Whoo boy!
Our drummers were
finally.
War is hell.
Ayo.
Ayo.
I look at you. Oh wait.
I feel my soul slowly slipping away from me.
Oh, sorry, that's me. I'll stop it.
Hey, can you please put it back?
Not much.
No, I'm an energy vampire. Okay. It'll come back on its own, though.
Ow. Don't make me choke it out of you.
I am Colin Robinson.
I just want to be done.
One more.
You are the most vile man in all of New York City!
True.
Where did I find that scrapper? I forgot where I found the scrapper. I'm dumb. And I have like 5 million lizard people chasing after me now. Oh, there it is. Alright! Hasta la vista! pizza, baby! Get wrecked, nerds!
Okay.
Well. That felt good. Hey, did you know I managed to get Wungus?
I had no idea.
Well, you're doing now!
Wow.
Wow!
That's crazy.
Yeah! I'm surprised MK hasn't found that duck yet. Ow.
That was entirely my fault. Frick. Oh. Oh. So close. Oh, I missed. Oh, man.
What'd you do?
Here we go. I got a goal, that's what I did.
Woo! Belbin asks, why is the rain risky though? Because everything can kill you.
I mean, that's true of real life too.
Yeah, that's true.
Anything.
We're resilient creatures, but wow, we're also fragile and can die in like more than 1,000 ways. I will legit laugh if someone literally names at least 100 ways.
That's a lot of ways to name.
Yeah, 100 ways to die. I love deleting the health bar bosses with this character. It is so satisfying. All it takes is one nasty cycle of chaos and you're good. And his music was electric.
Why am I lagging into that shit? That's so dumb.
Ah ha ha! Oops, I should enter the teleport zone. My bad.
Have you seen the trailer for Dragon's Dogma 2?
I don't think.
I've seen
Cadence!
Before, yes.
Wow, are you excited?
Hey guys, say hi to Cadence, one of my new friends.
Hi.
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 Hi, hi, hi.
Hi.
He said hey.
Hi.
You guys are so weird.
Hi.
Hi.
You guys are killing me.
Ouch. I'm dead now.
Ripperoni, rest in pepperoni. Die. You should have seen how I reacted earlier, Cadence. Like, I actually managed to take down an entire
this
boss.
Is probably the worst I've ever lagged before.
And, of course it's Kelly. Go away, Kelly! Ow! Okay, what was I thinking? Yeah, I took down a boss in the Fae realm. And as soon as I got to the next realm, I immediately got so unnerved. Like, I got, like, progressively unnerved, like, the further I went in, and I'm like, at one point, I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna nope out of this, and I'm gonna play a different game to wind down a bit, and talk to some of my friends, because...
This is so dumb.
I was not mentally prepared for what I saw.
You just passed it straight to them. Okay.
Is your teammate being a potato?
Yep. And I'm lagging really bad.
Is anyone playing
for
with you?
No good reason. Hmm?
Is anyone playing with you?
What do you mean?
I don't know, like, is it a 2-stack? 3-stack?
Like, do you mean anyone here?
Yes.
No.
Behold, the Shrine of Chance! It encourages unhealthy gambling! Why are there so many beetle guards?! Oh, what that? I gained nothing. No. Yeah, there we go. Oh, Becca Mag. Nice. I can now do two of these. You can hear Robbie Philbin? Yes. I'm in VC with them. And a couple others, I think. They're being quiet right now. I need to save $4 for that. I don't know if I need a bandolier, or whatever you pronounce it. I found the newt statue! Okay, where are some enemies to kill? I need to get these chests open. Yeah, there we go. Death mark. Okay. I found an executive card. Let's go. That'll be so beneficial. I'm fine. It's just a bit chaotic here. I hope you don't mind me screaming, MVC! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I done goofed. Oh well, healing it is. Okay, where am I going next? I guess this way. Maybe. Power elixir. Cool, cool. How is everyone's day going?
Mine has been painful. How's yours?
Have you been playing Mega Strikers all day?
Mostly, yeah.
Oh, no wonder it's been painful.
I haven't intended to. I've just been trying to get my rank back to where it was, and it is not going well.
Oh, there's a Globo Jr. Wait, you said something about rank troubles?
Yeah, my rank keeps dropping.
I have to say, it's been a hot minute since I've been on Mega Strikers. Goobo Jr. Ditch the wood sprite. Become one with Goobo Jr. Going. I don't know where I'm going. I'll figure it out eventually. Hey, Robbie.
Mm-hmm.
What's the minimum amount of hours you would consider to be like endurance streaming? Just curious.
I don't even know what the term means.
Long, being able to stream for long. Kind
like,
of like, you know, endurance.
4 hours? Maybe?
3 hours working! I don't know why, but on like certain maps, I seem to struggle to find the teleporter. It's always certain maps. Four hours sounds like half a warm-up to you, buddy. I endurance game, but I don't endurance stream. I'm gonna be honest with you. And even when it comes to gaming, I tend to like do it for a couple hours, take a break. Game for a couple hours, take a break. Where is it? I feel so blind. Ugh, my brain is so dead. Tri-tip dagger, excellent. We've got some bleed chance now. Please, 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 now! Aha, it worked anyways. Oh, Paul's goat hoof, that's perfect. What's this? Recycler. No thanks. I'm so lost. Help. Where is this stupid teleporter? Gotta be somewhere where I haven't looked. Well, that wasn't a very good dash. Teleport is hiding from me. Yes, it is. Thank you, Ben's Raincoat. Protecting me from a status condition. I have a sneaking suspicion. tell me if it's where I suspect it is, I'm going to lose my mind. I am going to lose my mind. Flame Wolf, you tried to fight a door with your foot, buddy. Ah, Sampo for Lord! I don't like this boss. It hurts. Goomba Jr. Sick him! Ah!
Gamers, I hear a lot of screaming and a lot of pain and suffering, and I see a lot of pain and suffering.
Yep. I'm lower than before now.
Worse. I got pizza. Yeah.
I'm very happy for you.
Yeah, I understand exactly what you just did. That's probably for the best. Crippling morale.
Aha, I found it! Stuck in a constant berserk mode?
I'm already way past that.
Robbie,
it's more.
This is its default mode.
It's been such a colossal waste of time.
But having it go into its unstable mode is always fun when it's executed correctly. You see, I'm healing even when I don't need to, because,
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. What
because
was
it'll help me keep it down in the long run. Oh.
You
what was that, Nino?
Morale loss to
oh, sorry.
Up exit the game, Robbie.
Oh, yes.
Wait.
Super critical morale loss.
Did you guys hear all my screaming?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
It was loud enough that I heard it while my headset was on the tape, by the way.
No, I was screeching at the boss.
I'll be back.
It was the imp overlord.
Pizza.
So, of course, I was freaking out, but then I remembered, oh, wait. I'm the Void Fiend. Ooh, I could get a stone flex pauldron. What's this thing? What does light flex pauldron do? Dino? Dino, I need your expertise. Well, I guess he's not here. What's this thing? Alien head. I know Stoneflex Pauldron's always fun. Because you get tons of health, it's just your speed really suffers. Sure! Now I'm slow as molasses. Oh, you're going to bed? Early? Thank you! Thank you, Flame Wolf. It's good seeing you. Have a good sleep, okay? And if there's any nightmares, I'll haunt them and chase them away. No? What, you like nightmares? I mean, okay, I'm not judging. You shall have a chaotic sleep? Okay, suit yourself. Oh no, Flame Wolf. Oh wait. For time, let's go. Now to get stuff that. Now to get stuff that can increase my movement speed and make up for the stone flux pauldron. Yeah, good night to you, Flame Wolf. What's this thing? I don't know what that thing is, but okay. You can follow me, I guess. Emergency drone. Huh. I've never encountered one before. Okay, please stop shooting stupid stuff at me, you... Baka. You... Salak. You... Idiot, nincompoop, moron. I can go at this all day, kindergartner. Yeah, you get him.
So, I think I'm going to be hopping off because Sempi needs some help studying.
Okay.
But I will talk to you all later. Have fun with Risk of Rain.
I'll try. I made myself right, suffer with stone flux.
Oh boy. That doesn't sound good. Alright, later.
Yeah, see ya. Yeah. Why is it nothing but gunner turrets? I want gunner drones. Backup mag. I now have another. Let's go. Missile drone, let's go. Apparently I'm just collecting a lot of drones on this level. Wait, where's the teleporter anyways? I mean, I guess I'll find it eventually. Ow. Yeah, get wrecked, chump. Where is it? There's so many of these jellyfish. I'm mostly okay for the time being, but I still need to find that teleport ASAP before my level gets too outclassed by the current difficulty. RIP elixir. Huh. Hey! Come on! I got all the way up there. Why did I do this to myself? The world may never know. I'm definitely getting tired, I can feel it. Come on! Oh, there's so much behind me! Come on. Just one of the crash ships. Leptin Daisy. Finally, something to help me with speed. I'm moving ever so slightly faster now. Oh, wait, it was right here this entire time? I'm an idiot. Magma worm! Go, Goobos! Come on, magma worm, show yourself! Get wrecked, son. Molten perforator. Ooh! Shiny. Ow. Man, I can do this. Can do this! Yeah, my face. Aha! I haven't found the sticky bomb all that useful. Finally, I managed to get out of there. Sky Meadow, ah, the final place. Primordial teleporter aligns with the moon. What the? I don't think I've ever seen a parent like that. You just sent me sky high. Come on, there's gotta be more stuff around here. That has to be. I hear mayhem just happening all behind me. And it kind of looks like it too. That's funny. Alright, come here, jerks. Got you, stupid mushroom boy. Personal shield generator. That's actually kind of good. Ugh. Okay. What's in here? Chrono bobble. Eh, it's okay. I guess. Well, I've got a lot of debuffs going on. Could be... Oh, I do have a death mark. Perfect. I don't think an executive card's really gonna help me at this stage of the game. Z construct. Oh, lovely. Hi, long time no see. Oh, Hapu feather. Woo. Man, I can do it. I feel it in my bones. Where else am I gonna go? Ah! That was my yawning war cry. Okay, let's not waste any time getting out of here. Oh, I almost killed it! I have 3 white scrap. Maybe I can make use of it. I don't know if I can make use of it here, but if I can, I'll try. I'll do so. I also have regenerative scrap, so there's that. So I technically have 4 scrap for something I want. Because sometimes there's like a couple of these things lying around. It kind of looks like a giant soup bowl. And it says a number of items you need for it. And it displays the item that you'll get in exchange for those amount of items. Yeah, after I finish this, whether I die or win, I'm gonna call it a night. Come on, I'm almost there. Come on. Oh, that's one of those stupid chimera. Wait a second, maybe I can use this to propel myself. Aha! I'm making slight headway. taking my grand old sweet time. Wubo, I kinda need you. And I also need you. Oh no, gummy one's down. I can't outrun them. Come on now! Come on! I'm so close to there! Oh, it's the pillars of souls. Those things are so annoying. All right, Gubo. I need your help. Yeah, just get distracted by my drones. Tell you what though, I think Pillar of Soul is like... is it more annoying or is it less annoying? There are different types of pillars out there. There's like Pillar of Design, which I think, stop jumping all over the place! Take it, you moron! Alright, got them both charged. Let's get out of here. Ow. Yeah, my face, finally. Okay, there's definitely one over there. I think that's where the other one is too. Probably. Yeah, I don't see it over here, so it has to be. Excuse me. Ow. Come on, I can do this! That tickles. I can't believe I took the long way. I'm an idiot. Where's the fourth one at? I only see that one. Oh, wait, leave my. Leave my drone buddies alone. Come on. Come on, I wanna finish. I know I can do it. Oh, these are the things I was talking about, at the beginning of this level. See all those things? Those are things you can get if you got enough stuff for it. Oh, I got myself into an awkward corner. Come on! Ow. Let's see, that's a tri-tip dagger. What this thing? It looks cool. Bottled chaos. Activating your equipment, it triggers an additional random equipment effect. Oh. Okay. Oops. Why does it keep dropping? I love how my white scrap is basically useless here. Aha! Finally! Oh, this is one of those annoying pillars. This is one of my least favorites. It immediately shoves you out of it. And this is a pillar of design. It's better heard up. Whoa! Put yourself up against a rock or wall and hope for the best. Finally, okay, that pillar's done. Where's the fourth one, though? It's all the way back there? How did I not see it earlier? Now I have to go back there and see it. So, insert Bracken. What? I'm at a loss, Dreadwing. What do you mean? I mean, if it's background music or some insert funny music here, then yeah, I get it. But otherwise, I don't know what you mean. You're not the correct vintage. Teach me the vintage. Teach me. I must learn. Looney Tunes? Oh. Yeah, I know what you mean now. It's just been so long since I've watched Looney Tunes. Well, and, give me a moment, I'll allow your message so Automod won't be hating that specific term anymore. Why does it hate Looney? More of a silly word than an insulting word, to be honest. So I am of the correct vintage, I just forgot the vintage. I mean, it did sound like vaguely familiar, to be honest. That helps you any? This is just a traditional pillar. Okay, pillar's almost charged. And we'll be able to get on with our lives. There we go. It's better to enter a specific jump pad or else you're not gonna make it up there, as far as I know. Probably because of, like, jump pad heights. Oh wait, I don't have my hoopoe feather. Ah, come on. Lost my delicate watch. I'm gonna be mighty surprised if I manage to get up there. Almost. You see that one over there? I have to go to that one. 2, 1, and nope, not gonna make it. Tisk. Oh, thank you for blocking that damage for me, oh so kindly. Wait, where am I going? I felt like I lost my sense of direction for just a moment. Everything's hurting! Come on, let me get there. Why did I have to wreck my build for a bottle of chaos? Ah! Ooh, okay, that hurt a bit. Pepper Times is working out for me though, so that's a plus. Mithrix is gonna hurt so much when I get there. Was it worth getting the Stoneflex Pauldron? I'm starting to think not. There we go. That should get us up there. Yup. Alright, I'm gonna pause the game real quick so I can... Hey, Dreadwing, can you do me a favor and type in the word loony again? I wasn't able to get to the thing in time to allow the term. So, if you're still here, just, go ahead and type it so I can allow it. Ooh. There you go. Sorry about that. I think my auto mod's a little bit strict. Blech. I can't speak. Alright, Mithrix, game on! Game on! He's gonna kick my butt. Whee! Man! I don't want to get flung out of the arena. He's enjoying my Gubo Juniors though. Get him, my army of me's! He'll never defeat us! Ow, I'm getting flung. Alright, I think we're in Luna Chimera. Yep. The police stacks are actually kind of helping me out here. Like, look at that bleed. I might have to rely on bleed stacks here. Because my Gubo Juniors have a long cooldown. Luna Chimera is almost taken care of. Almost. There we go. You should be back now. Get him! Oh. Oh, I got flung so far. Come on, I can do this. Oh, there you are. Hi. Ouch. There we go. Beat him. Now the challenge is to get through a portal. Woo! Got through one. I'm gonna get there barely in time. I'm telling you. Oh, I can't believe I managed to do that. Let's go. Come on, I can do this. Well. Come on. I'm gonna be mighty surprised if I manage to get there in time. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go! I'm not gonna make it. Kubo, go! It's dancing on top of it, so that's funny. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. RIP! Yeah, I've been detained. Await your sentence at the end of time. Killed by Mithrix. Is that 72%? Oh well. Yeah, I'm done for tonight. Ugh. Didn't pick up enough movement. I lost movement, actually. Okay, you know what, I don't really feel like I'm in the mood to raid tonight. Usually I do raid. I mean, if I'm going to raid, I'm gonna drop and run. Yeah, I'll have a look. Oh, I could drop you off at Runica's. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Thank you. Thank you guys for hanging around here. Oh, Dino. Yeah, I'll see you guys. See you guys Thursday, I think. I think Thursday I'll actually be doing more Risk of Rain. Solo. Specifically. So, bye! Thanks for joining me today, guys.